Hey, everybody. We're in the Your Health First studio here in the Texas Medical Center, and I am recording the Medical Minute that airs every Monday morning on KTRH here in Houston, Texas, sponsored by Houston Methodist Hospital. And this week it is on some new statistics on cancer and the reduction in cancer death rates. So here we go. We'll try to get it on one take. All right. The cancer death rate in the United States has dropped by 23% since 1991, according to new research. The decline in cancer deaths is largely attributed to the decrease in smoking. This decline translates to over 1.7 million averted cancer deaths through 2012. Besides a reduction in cigarette smoking, better treatments and screening methods are also responsible for fewer deaths from cancer. Breast cancer-related deaths have dropped by more than a third. In men, colon and prostate cancer death rates have been reduced by 50%. Colon cancer screening with colonoscopy in those over 50 years old does save lives. Despite these reductions, many are still not following cancer screening guidelines. A third of women over 50 are not getting breast cancer screening, and more than a third of people over 50 don't get recommended stool blood testing and colonoscopy. Weight loss, eating more fresh fruits and vegetables, can reduce the odds of dying from cancer, as well as avoiding or reducing red meat to just a few servings a week. I'm KTRH medical expert Dr. Joe Galati with Houston Methodist. That is it. We'll edit it up, send it over to the station, and it will air on Monday morning. So thank you very much. Have a great day. Think about wellness. Think about your health. And keep following us along. Take care. Bye.